we're going to do when we stand up, our first exercise is straight to a flat back, and then it gets a little bit intense. So you can make it into a 30-minute workout if you wish, so you can actually treble the workout, or you can just do it once every day. So don't forget, for those people who've been coming to my classes, you're going to recruit the pelvic floor, but for the sake of this video, we don't have time to discuss all of that. So these are just really, really basic, but intense exercises. You're going to stand yourself up nice and tall to your first hip. Set the feet hip distance apart. Remember the length of the spine, increasing traction between the intervertebral discs. So we actually lengthen. Remember, Pilates is all about lengthening, strengthening, and firming. Flexibility is a little bit of a myth. So this is Pilates about strength. So you inhale, extend. We're going to recharge, shoulders back and down. Exhale through your mouth. Pull the belly in, shift the hip bones back, and get your ears in line with your elbows, then hold. Inhale, drive the body up, and lift, exhale down. So inhale through your nose, and exhale through your mouth. Drawing that belly in nice and tight, making sure that these are nice and lengthened. Bend the knees if you need to, not because you want to. So lock them out, keep them off lock, your choice. Shifting the hip bones back, getting the back as flat as you can. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. And exhale. Inhale through your nose. And exhale through your mouth. Now hold it here. You want to place all five digits down on the floor. You're going to come up onto your toes to contract the calf muscles, but stretching out here. You inhale to gravity, keep the knees hip distance apart. You exhale through your mouth, draw the belly into the head under. And lengthen, lengthen, lengthen. So you want to really stretch out. Inhale down. Exhale up. Get that foot out of the way. Inhale down. And exhale through your mouth, draw that belly in. Really draw tight. Squeeze, squeeze all the muscles, tensing the calf muscles. High onto the toes, lifting the heels as high as you can. Inhale. 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 And hold here. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring your feet closer together. And keep the hands inside slightly. So you stay on your toes, you inhale down towards gravity, that's easy, and as you exhale, you raise one leg. Exhale through your mouth, raise one leg, squeeze the butt and lengthen. You want to keep the leg off the floor, but keep the heel on the supporting leg lifted. Inhale. Inhale. And exhale, squeeze. Inhale. Exhale. Whoops, wobbled over. Inhale. And exhale. Inhale, remember to lengthen, strengthen, and firm. So that's five. So 3, 2, 1. Lower the legs down, stay on the toes, heels are high. Opposite side. Inhale, and then you exhale to drive the body up, lifting that leg high. So the supporting leg and the back leg both get an equal workout. Inhale. Inhale. Emptying the lungs of all the carbon dioxide. Two more. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. And bring the leg back. Hold this position, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Walk the hands forward and take the feet back, straight into an extended plank. So your wrists underneath the shoulder blades, shift the body weight back and hold. So really breaking, you need to brace your core really hard. This floor is so dirty. So feet, knees and inner thighs, squeeze together, squeeze the butt, draw the belly in.
90 degrees at the wrist, shoulders back and down, and nice and flat. So this time, you inhale, point, lift, and then you do two puffs. You go, and lower down. Inhale, opposite leg, squeeze the butt, point the toe, exhale, two pulses, and back. Inhale. Watching your form throughout. Giving that calf muscle a really good stretch. Drop yourself onto your knees, bring yourself up into a hinge. Now we work this area and the core, so already we're getting a workout and it's only just begun. So arms in front, shoulders back and down, head lifted, chin retracted, draw the belly in. If you're hyperextended, curl the pubic bone towards you, feet are nice and flat, inhale, exhale back. Before you move, inhale and then exhale. Drawing that belly in tight. Inhale to prepare and exhale back. Inhale and exhale. Two more. This time hold it down. Is in fact quite complex. So elbows go to the back, tuck the elbows in. So inhale down, through your nose and exhale. Scooping the body up, back onto all fours, 90 degrees at the hips and the knees, the feet flat. Wrists nice at 90 degrees, fingers are facing forward, inhale. Exhale. Well done, and lift. From here, you drop down,
and lift. Now if that's uncomfortable, take that leg in front, drop down, and lift. Inhale, exhale, inhale, inhale, inhale. Three more. Now remember to do that on the other side and release into a leg or back. You take your wristwatch off, because now it gets harder. Stretch out the chest. The biceps get a workout as well, but work the core, the lower back and this area. Squeeze knees and the thighs together. Sweep the body back. Palms are flat. The fingers are facing forward. Chin tucked in. Inhale. Exhale, drive the body up. And pull. So don't try, don't do this. Pull back. Keep lifted. And we go. Sit. Sweep the body forward and back. Place the palms on the floor. Drive the body up in one straight line. And we go. And lower. Sweep the body forward and then back. Two more times. Lift up. And lower down. One more time. Come on in, fine. So lift up the pelvis high. And rest. Release. Bring your legs in. And hug. See the balance of your butt bones. Don't worry, ladies. You can come in and set up. It's absolutely fine. So from here, you want to learn to straighten the arms. So before we can raise the legs up to do a can-can, to work the quads and the hip flexors and the core, you want to extend the arms back so they're nice and straight. So we really exaggerate the lift of the chest. So lift up. You lift the legs, inhale down. You exhale. And if your feet go down, don't worry. So inhale down, exhale up. Inhale down, and exhale up. Inhale down, and exhale up. Inhale, and exhale up. You do as many of these as you wish. So inhale, and exhale. Inhale, exhale, inhale. Drawing that belly in tight, nice and tight. Superb. And then hold. Hold it here. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And your final phase. You drop your legs down, roll your body down, shake the bar turtle. Lower, lift, lower, lift, lower. So hip bones are nice and stable, and lift, lower, lift, lower, lift, lower, lift. Now to increase the intensity, lift the legs, lift the arms. One.
Request anything and I'll put it up for you. Stay fit, strong and happy from Athletic Pilates.